And also, as we've been talking about all morning long, it is Ine Park's last day here with us at WMDT. So we asked some of the viewers to send in some messages on our Facebook page. And we do have some final farewell messages for you, Ine. Donna Cohey says, excellent reporter and a great personality on air. She will be missed on this early cast at 6 a.m. Wishing her the best in New York.
Oh, thank you, Donna.
Jim Duffy says, so sorry to see Ine go. It's always a pleasure when she comes to downtown Cambridge on stories, and everyone here really appreciates the warmth and wit she brings to work with her. And Melody Duke says, Ine, we will miss your interaction with Matt on WZBH. LOL.
Always a great time with Matt and Crank on 93.5, so you can always be sure to tune in for them. I will be on at 8 o'clock one last time, so be sure to check it out.
So shout out to you and Matt, of course, but that was some of the viewers' comments. We had on our own goodbye to you as well.
Oh.
And our very own Terrence Lee put this together for you. So Ine, take a look. We'll have to show you this. I guess we don't have that one. I don't know if you're hearing anything. If it's
oh yes, we do.
We do have it.
We
okay.
do have it.
Now we can play it.
Maybe.
Maybe no.
All right. Not okay. looking lucky now.
We'll get that for you though.
So much suspense.
Yes,
I can't wait.
Lots of suspense there. So we'll have to show you that afterwards. Unfortunately, we won't be able to share it with you here this morning.
Well, we will put it. Maybe we can put it on our website.
Okay, we can try to put it on our website.
We always have the Good Morning Delmarva webpage. That's at WMDT.com, and then you just have to click on Good Morning Delmarva. You'll have that. You'll see some of the little things that happened this morning. Oh, good news.
Yes.
I think we do have it.
Okay, let's try it. Third time's the charm, right?
Exactly.
Oh boy.
Energetic.
Going backward.
Sweet.
Okay.
She's like the sweetest person I've ever met.
Many words describe Ine Park.
Meticulous.
I'm going to pick two words, just because that's me. Ine, you are a consummate professional.
Since 2008, Ine has worn many hats here at WMDT, producer, reporter.
Good evening, Amber. We're live.
And anchor.
Thank you, Mark. New developments in the trial for former Lewis pediatrician Earl Bradley.
WMDT is truly losing a gem. But before you go, a few people had a few words to say.
You've always been really good at your job, and you deserve everything that you have to look forward to. So I'd like to say congratulations.
Ine, you are the sweetest thing in the world. I love you to death. I wish you nothing but the best.
I wish you the most happiness and success in this next chapter of your life. And Ine, we'll miss you so much.
We're going to miss you. It's been a pleasure working with you. And I wish you all the best in wherever you go.
So you're leaving us for the big city of Albany, New York. Hope you like snow. Hope you have a good time up there. It's a lot bigger than Salisbury, I would think.
You always have a friend here on Delmarva. Not just me, but all of us here. We'll love you. We'll miss you. Things just won't be the same without you, Ine.
All of your hard work has paid off, and we are all very proud of you, and we will miss you.
Don't forget about me down here. I'm poor, and you know, once you start making all the big bucks, don't forget my email address.
We're not just co-workers, we're family. So as hard as it is going to be to say goodbye, I wish you all the best.
So long, my friend. Scratch that. My sister.
So, Ine, goodbye. We have all these gifts for you as well. So goodbye, everybody at home. Have a great weekend.
Thanks for joining us this one last time.